I served as the chairman of the DPP in Belfast, and in that capacity I made clear my view that I wanted paedophiles housed in an industrial estate away from residential areas. And there is a genuine perception within the community in this part of Belfast that the area is being used as a dumping ground for sex offenders.